Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. We can still hopefully expect to see a Starlink mission launch tomorrow. The Starlink 621 mission is scheduled for tomorrow, Thursday 5th at 2:45 a.m. UTC, or today, Wednesday 4th at 10:45 p.m. EDT. A couple of days later, there should be another Starlink launch as well. The Starlink 74 mission is currently scheduled for Saturday 7th at 7:06 a.m. UTC or 3:06 a.m. EDT. Musk posted some information related to SpaceX launches. He said SpaceX is tracking to deliver approximately 1,600 tons of payload to orbit this year. Rest of world will deliver approximately 400 tons, most of which is by China. There was some Starlink information posted. It says deployment of our second generation Starlink satellites, which have 4 times more capacity than the first gen, enable us to connect even more people no matter where they live. There was an article posted with information related to the Starshield contract. It says a $70 million contract the US Space Force awarded to SpaceX for Starlink internet services includes unique terms and conditions not included in previous commercial contracts. According to an FCC filing, SpaceX is requesting temporary authorization from the FCC to test their T-Mobile direct-to-cell phone payload in orbit starting from December 1, 2023. Heading to Boca Chica, here's a view of the launch site. Work continues on Mega Bay 2 as it gets closer to being ready. The S24.2 test tank was seen roll to Massey's test site. Here's a view of the Ship 27 aft section being worked on inside the cage. There's a new test tank currently in the works. As we saw last video, Ship 25 was stacked on top of Booster 9 once again. Ship 28 continues to be worked on as it sits on the engine install stand. Starship 29 was seen being cryo-tested at Massey's. It was seen being cryo-tested multiple times recently. To finish up the video today, I'm not sure what it's for, but there is a temporary road closure scheduled for today, Wednesday 4th. As always, I have to say thanks to Sean Doherty for being out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.